His first clean sheet of the season was last week. And a goalless draw against Real Salt Lake. This is trouble. Gonzalez is out of his box. He's rounded here by Bacco. And Bacco's got the window to shoot and it scores.
Early on, it's a straight 4-4-2.
Oh, coming into the box. A diagonal run. He can have it. Wondolowski able to overpower Jabari Hayes, able to get past Ziegler, and Wondolowski puts it to the back post and sliding to score.